said he'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Terrific.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Was it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
Okay?
Yeah. Come on, let's get inside.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you in this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a...
Holy shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Hmm?
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door. Shit. Guess we're dealing with this first.
Sniper, up high!
Shepard, operational. Hostile contacts identified.
Done!
Firing.
Sniper! Tracker destroyed!
Take it, these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Engage and suppress.
Heads up, more DBs!
Unlock
them! Another dead bot!
Catch!
God damn it, more of them! More of them up here!
Retain all lawful targets! Unlawful citizen spotted! Reload initiated! Cease and desist immediately.
One dead bot. Got it.
Engage hostile target. Hostile contact spotted.
Another dead team.
Come on, this way. Now which damn book is it?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucketheads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Sweet! Got it. Got it!
Oh shit! They're smashing through the walls!
Take them out!
Also, contact support!
Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck.
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan. Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
You're casting my patient!
Hey! She's pulling out!
Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell! More drop pods!
Help us!
Are you kidding me?!
Dad, the cog is still after us, your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Get to the cellar!
was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
You built an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Dad, I visited Mom before we came in.
Okay.
When's the last time you cleaned up out there? You could grab a rake, you know.
I'll take that under advisement, James.
Do you even visit her anymore?
Guys, come on.
You want to know the last time I was out there?
Yeah, I do.
This morning. And the morning before that. Sorry about the leaves, James. We've got a little wind problem these days. Maybe you noticed. With any luck, Jin will think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
We definitely did lose him! Condor incoming!
Viper, Mark! Viper, take cover!
Drag out!
Unit relocating. Reloading! Activate defense mode!
Jet!
Hostile contact spotted!
None of them destroyed!
Unit relocating now! Defiance not advised. Defiance noted.
Need some help here.
Footage of your defiance has been logged and uploaded.
Shut up.
Antisocial behavior will not be tolerated.
Through the greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate. Ah, good. Ammo.
They're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes!
Force authorized. Begin the treatment.
Oh, yes!
Drag out!
Another condor! The hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Commence detainment. Attacking!
Done!
Drag out. Unlawful citizens identified.
Take it!
Another TV destroyed!
There's a dropship coming in.
Just follow the path.
Oh no. We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now!
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. Get inside!
Hey, help me with this! Ah, shit! Drop pod! Take cover!
EVP Snaker operational.
Guardian's coming in!
Firing!
Guardian!
Reload initiated. Begin disengagement.
Run it down.
Activate defense mode.
Shield is down.
Just what I needed.
Multiple contacts acquired.
Keep me down. That's all of them.
First my tomatoes, now this.
Dad, this wind flare's not letting up. We gotta move.
No, we hunkered down here. Wait it out.
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold.
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold. Shit!
Condor, coming in!
Look at that! The fire department's here.
There seems to have been an accident. How can we help?
I can't let him get away.
Time to
go. I need a hand.
There seems to have been an accident. How can we help? There seems to have been an accident. How can we help?
Wow.
Come on.
Initiating relocation.
Things give me the goddamn creeps.
I remember when TVs were just glorified garbage to the house. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online.
Heads up! We're TV! TV
Shepherd ready to assist. People born on the right!
Can't let him go to waste.
How many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
You really want to know? Thousands.
Then it's good. See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Kestrel!
Having fun, James?
Sure, why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Guys! Trackers! Incoming!
We got a heavy!
Hostile target!
gun.
Hostile contact spotted.
Kestrel's down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Huh. Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We got left. Kate, Del, you take right.
Got it.
Oh, yeah!
here!
Condor, incoming!
Ah, shit! Gate's locked! See if there's a way to open it from your side!
Gate's open! Come on through!
Unlawful citizens spotted!
We're moving out!
Cover us!
Come on,
get me
up!
Plan. They're still on us!
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive!
What the hell is that?
Jen's overreaction! It's called a vulture! Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs!
Up ahead! Clear the way! Where are we going?
Fort Revol.
The historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique!
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Hey! The Vulture's back!
Watch it! It's trying to burn us out!
Under the canopy!
James, watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Look out! Oh, this isn't good!
Hang on back there! Here we go!
This thing can't take another landing like that!
Screw the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
More firebombs! Watch it!
Ah, shit! Look out! Shoot the guns!
Come on, Dad! Bring that Vulture down!
Engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
Think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because
Why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.